wants me again, and here's a video no one asked for. Just kidding. By the way, guys, I made an Instagram for this channel, and I'll put the link down below, and also here, maybe. But thank you. Give me a follow, and I'll follow the first 10 people that follow me. Thank you so much. And everyone, thank you so much for 300 subscribers. Like, that was pretty fast, considering how, you know, small my channel is, but thank you a lot. Stuff. And there's one sweatshirt that is not from Uniqlo, but I'll show you guys at the end. So what happened was, I opened up my email Monday, and then Uniqlo sent an email saying, oh, Demon Slayer stuff is here, blah blah blah, but I woke up 2 hours late, so most sizes were sold out, and, you know, the designs that I wanted were also sold out. But no worries, because I traveled 2 hours just to get this stuff and two of my friends who also happened to like Demon Slayer. And, you know, we had fun. You know, the closest Uniqlo was, you know, in New York, and that was 2 hours from where I live. So, without further ado, let's just dive in. I got all this D's in March. Why did I announce this? Demon Slayer most of the teas they released, but except Jetsu, Muzan, and there's this one white tea with Tanjiro and Nezuko. I wasn't a fan of those, but I'm definitely going back to get that Muzan tea. Love this shirt. Love this collection in general. And last but not least, one of my favorites also. The simple white tee. See, it looks pretty ordinary from the front. And the front, it just says Kimetsu no Yaiba. I wish it was in Japanese, I'll be so dope. Shiraz. We got, what's that? We got Shinobu Rengoku. I'm gonna pronounce this like really badly, so I'm sorry. Got who's that? Ikuro Uzuitengen. Yeah, I can't really see, but really nice tea with all the Hashiras in the back, the pillars. I'm definitely gonna wear this long. This one, I'm not gonna wear a lot. Just simple white tee with graphic on the back. Amazing. 10 out of 10. No, 11 out of 10. Just this. Shinobu. And I got this to match one of my pair of shoes. And I'm showing the Air Jordan Court Purple 2.0. Anyway, I got this from Etsy. It was actually solid purple, but I bleached it, so it makes it look like her insect technique, you know, like poisons and stuff. I thought it was pretty cool. It comes out really nice. I'm gonna rock this a lot too. But that's pretty much it for today. Thanks for watching yet again. And, you know, Demon Slayer is one of my favorite anime. And it seems like some of you enjoy the show also. And can't wait for that movie.